employment is where we engage the enemy in the objective area. It's where we use our 50 cals to dissuade or destroy any target or threat that might jeopardize the safety of our aircraft, our friendlies, or the survivors.
The challenge for our air crew is to rapidly and effectively make decisions on which threat they need to engage first and in what way so they can choose the appropriate attack pattern to mitigate that threat. The most recent terminal employment phase that the 55th RQS completed was with trackless moving targets. Those targets are essentially robots that have three-dimensional scorable targets on top of a carriage vehicle, and they're able to move independently on a gunnery range. All other ranges that we have available to use are either static targets or they are towed or on tracks, so they become very predictable in their movements and they're only one-dimensional in terms of the direction they can move, if at all.
So one major training advantage to shooting at moving targets is the realism and the pressure that comes from engaging a target that is actively moving towards our survivor. It forces us as a crew to quickly formulate our plans and adjust accordingly to neutralize the target swiftly.
The real-life combat readiness improvements that we saw from this are pretty significant. Our enemies and our adversaries are thinking, breathing, calculating, and for us to best prepare to defeat them in combat, we have to give realistic threat presentations here in training. The target sets that we normally have available to us out on the range are good in terms of building some initial proficiency with weapons employment, but it doesn't challenge the air crew in terms of the decision-making, flight discipline, and actually presenting them with a more realistic combat scenario. So in order to achieve that higher end training and greater fidelity of threat presentation, we have to go to something like a trackless moving target.
This training has benefited me by providing me the opportunity to develop my skills and be able to put effective rounds on target faster so I can engage the target and bring the survivor home.